romance, or has it? Big question. A lot of single people are wondering, how am I going to meet anyone during a pandemic? How am I even going to know what they look like, right? First dates are still happening, though, and you might be looking for a mask to match your wardrobe. Yeah, weird times. So we're getting some pandemic dating advice from Tina Wilson, founder of the Wingman dating app. Tina, good morning to you. If you can find love in 2020, you can do anything, right?
I'm telling you, you would imagine that people are putting that aside, but it's never been more important to find somebody now. And as such, online dating's up by 300%.
Wow. Okay. Well, you've got some do's and don'ts. Let's run through these to help people out there. The first one is expand your search settings to find singles outside your zip code. So not just in your own neighborhood, right?
Well, people have been obsessed about finding somebody in their own zip code that's convenient for a location. But we've seen users on Wingman change them from 20 miles to 200 miles. If people are really looking for quality over quantity now, with the hookup culture dead, they're really looking for a more secure connection.
Okay, 200 miles, that's a long way to go for a date, though. I thought this was pretty good idea. Go on a virtual date first.
Absolutely. Before you take the risk of even going on a subway to meet someone, you want to make sure that there's some kind of chemistry. And so absolutely do a Zoom date. But there's so many interesting things that you can do now virtually. So that's a whole nother thing. But absolutely get onto a Zoom call before you step outside of that door.
Oh, that's a great way to find out if you're compatible, too, because you're just chatting. Find out from your date what their version of social distancing is, because they may say, I don't want to be within 3 blocks of you.
The interesting thing is that people who are absolutely on the same page with social distancing or mask wearing already have something in common. So people that are completely on other sides of the page, it's not going to be worth them meeting up, because you need to both be comfortable when you're on that physical date.
Yeah, totally. Don't overshare. That's your don't. What does that mean?
You know, during the pandemic, there's something called coronasty. And that is where people are sick of polite conversation and they're looking for a more impactful, honest conversation. You know, we need to remember that we're looking for a love interest and that it isn't a therapist. So it's, you know, maybe hold back a little.
Okay. Don't overbuy. Panic buy, I guess.
During the pandemic, I think people are so uncertain. They're looking for, you know, wanting to lock down love. But it should be quite the opposite, right? There's a more patient and a patient approach to dating like never before. And so with old-fashioned courtship coming back, you really want to make sure that you're taking your time to find a good quality match.
And then the other one is don't go at it alone. Does that mean use a wingman?
I mean, absolutely. I despise traditional online dating because I was terrible at writing a bio for myself and I never enjoyed the swiping. But when my friends and family would do it for me, it became more fun. And that was one of the reasons I set up Wingman, was because I didn't want it to be an isolating solo journey. And I wanted to give people friends, companions, colleagues on their journey. So it had more of that feeling of a night out. So whether you're using something like Wingman or a traditional dating app, get people involved and get their opinions to make it less lonely, especially in these pandemic times.
Totally. And by the way, if you do meet a woman, if you're a man, you meet a woman and her friends are with her, get her friends to like you first, right? I mean, that goes a long
Absolutely.
Way. You are in.
You've got a foot through the door before you even open your mouth.
I like that. Tina, thank you so much. Here's to finding love in 2020.
Good luck. Thank you. Stay safe.